absolute dream come true for me. The first thing I'll do is rush straight to you. It's our anniversary. It's our anniversary. Yeah, anniversary. It's our anniversary.
Look, join us this Friday. We have to talk in TINGS. I mean, last week it was provocation. Provoked! Three young men traveling home, provoked by this racist individual. Alright, that was last week. Now, watch it out. This week is a different thing. George Floyd in barely dead, you know. Watch it out. What are we being made to become? What are we being made to become? That was the question. Here, man is shot 7 times in his back with him trees picking down at the vehicle. This week. Come join us. Come join us one and all as we talk the things. Friday. Join us on Zoom. Link will be provided. Come back with talk the thing.
How you doing, ladies and gentlemen? You don't have to be racist to call a spade. I am not racist. But if you watch this video properly, take your time, you're gonna see the problem, what's going on in these streets. 2 minutes. You're gonna see a back and forth, a bunch of back and forth with a civilian. The question that I would like to ask is it he has the complexion for the protection? Is it his epidermis that is allowing him to not get killed, not get shot? I mean, he did everything illegal to give them the right to shoot him, to tase him, and at no point did they tase him or shoot him. They were so composed. They maintained a level of composure even when he took the baton and whipped them with it. Used a rock in his hand as a weapon, and at no point did they feel as though he was a threat to their life, where they had to use deadly force at no time, even when they're being slapped in the face with a baton. Now, answer me this question, ladies and gentlemen. If this was a darker shade of melanin, if this was a brother from another mother, would he have survived? 10 seconds go by, 15 seconds go by. How many bullet holes would have been in this car? I'm done. You make the judgment. This is America.
Subject. Archie Harrison Mountbatten Windsor. What he's done as a black man is just being born to royalty. The Black Prince. Here's his grandmother, look.